transparent bag and I decided to do one of those glass paintings on it. So can you guess who this is? Let me know in the comments below if you know. And yeah, this is kind of hard to do, like, with all the straight edges and everything, but I think it turned out okay. What do you think?